friends, this is a highly requested video. You guys have been asking me many times, how do you lighten your underarms? So today I'm gonna show you how I lighten my underarms. I mean, it's not that light, but it's a lot lighter than it used to be. And it was like around November when I went to Bora Bora last year. You guys have been asking me, it's cause I was like really showing you guys my armpits, tying sarongs and stuff. And it's actually because I started using an epilator. Instead of shaving my armpits, I used to love using a razor, but instead of shaving my armpits, I decided to just stop because when I shave my armpits hairs seem to have a stubble and it looks thicker. And it's also because I have dark hair, my armpit hairs are dark too. So even though I think my armpits are dark, it's not really dark, it's just the hairs underneath it. So instead, what I do is I remove my hairs from the root and I like using an epilator. It's a crazy looking device and it hurts at first if you're not used to it, but it removes your hair from the root. It just moves in circular motions and grabs the hair gradually from the root and you just have to do it multiple times. It sounds scary and it looks scary, but trust me, it works so well. I am so comfortable with it that I use it even to remove like my little mustache and some facial hair. You can use it on your bikini line, but that really hurts, just to be honest with you guys. You can even use it to remove your arm hairs and your leg hairs. If you don't want to epilate and you're really scared about it, you can go to a professional and you can get waxed, or you can try depilatory creams. But I don't really recommend depilatory creams for the armpits just because your armpits are really sensitive skin. So you might want to just do something else because that's just a lot of chemicals. And again, chemicals can sometimes cause darkness underneath the armpits, such as your deodorant. I was using Secret for such a long time and I didn't even realize that it was probably my deodorant that was causing the darkness because it builds up and the chemicals may darken the armpits. So what I started using is the Healthy Deodorant by La Vanilla. Oh my goodness, it smells good. My armpits still sweat, but that's a good thing because you need your armpits to sweat to get rid of the toxins, and you don't want to trap that in because it builds up and it also causes a bacterial growth. So you really do want to, you know, sweat it out and stuff. And I definitely recommend this. It really helps with armpit odors and it deodorizes it, and it's just as great as the drugstore brands like Secret and stuff. It is a little bit more pricey, but I have noticed ever since I started using it, my armpits are less dark. And trust me, I have been talking about it in so many videos. I'm obsessed. Another tip that I would recommend is to exfoliate your armpits. You can do so many things to exfoliate. You can use 1 tablespoon of baking soda and 1/2 tablespoon of water. Mix that into a little paste and rub your armpits with it. And this will exfoliate your armpits and it will also help with bacteria because baking soda kind of helps with the whole bacterial and it kind of will deodorize your armpits at the same time. Because your underarms are kind of sensitive, any type of facial exfoliant that you use for your face, you can use on your armpits. Like, I like to use the Lush Ocean Salt. It's a face scrub and a body scrub. I find that this Lush scrub is kind of too rough for my face, so I stopped using it on my face and I just started using it on my armpits, and it greatly exfoliates my underarms and it smells really good. Another thing that I definitely recommend that you can get on the iMomoko site is this anti-cellulite body wash. It's also meant for, you know, back of your thighs for cellulite, but it also is very rough, so you can use it to exfoliate your armpits and your whole body. And I just freaking love this. Like, I get packs and packs of these and I definitely recommend it all over the body and even underneath the armpits too. Another underarm exfoliant that's actually made specifically for underarms is by Waki Lala, and it's a clear wash and it also has these exfoliating beads that you can put underneath your armpits. And I like using a little mitten, so it's like a cloth that I can actually use and reuse because it's washable, and I wash it at least like once a week. And I just like put this on the Waki Lala, put a little bit on the mitt, and I really exfoliate, and I notice that my armpits are getting really, like, they're looking a lot better. And I just keep showing you guys. I'm such a weirdo, but you know, like, I can't just not show you because, like, the proof is the fact that mine has lightened a lot than before. If you guys noticed in my old videos, I showed you, like, I did this and I showed you how dark my armpits were. I wish I had like a before photo from last year because that's when my armpits were the darkest. Anyhow, I definitely recommend this Waki Lala. It smells good and it exfoliates so well, and it's made for your armpits. You can definitely use lemons. It is a natural bleach, so you can just rub some lemons underneath your armpits before you shower, and it will help with lightening your armpits, or even after you shower, Or like before you go to bed, like instead of wearing deodorant before you go to bed, you can use a lemon, because lemon will also help with odor and it will lighten your armpits overnight while you're sleeping, because it's a natural bleaching agent. Another natural bleaching agent that you can actually get from your fruit refrigerator, the grocery store, your kitchen, potato. You can use this potato and it also naturally whitens your armpits. You can pick a potato or a lemon, but I honestly prefer a lemon because it smells better and I just love that cleanly lemony taste, or not taste, the smell. So lemons and potatoes are not only for your armpits. If you have like dark ashy elbows like I do and knees, you can use it to rub on your elbows and your knees and it'll help lighten your elbows and knees. Just don't make sure you don't go outside while you have the lemon, because it could burn your skin. So you want to do this during the nighttime. Vitamin E also lightens your armpits, and I like to use this Jason Vitamin E, and it smells really good too. It has like a nice almond scent. You can also use, you know, those vitamin E capsules. You can just poke it and get a little bit of that oil and rub it underneath your armpits, like really get in there and rub. And if you don't have vitamin E, you might have some coconut oil in your kitchen, or you just use it for other reasons. You can even use coconut oil, because coconut oil is very moisturizing and it also has vitamin E in it. So if you don't want vitamin E, you can also get coconut oil. I also recommend aloe vera, and I think this was a tip that I got from my aunt. My aunt actually puts aloe vera all over her face and it actually helps lighten her skin and gets rid of dark spots. So you can also use it for underneath your armpits, because it will help lighten your dark areas in your armpit area, and it will also help with redness. You can use a real aloe vera plant if you have that, or you can just get some aloe vera like I get. This is called Now Solutions. And I'll actually have the links of every product that I mentioned down below. I like to keep my information box detailed all the time, if you guys notice. Anyhow, those are my tips to some white armpits. I wish you guys the best of luck. Thank you guys so much for watching. And if this video was helpful, I would love for you guys to comment, rate, subscribe, and like this video. See you in my very next video. With a waterproof eye spackle by Laura Geller. I've never tried anything by Laura Geller, so this is awesome, and I've never heard of anything called an eye spackle before.